Alright, we're back. The damn thing wouldn't start a game. It got locked, so I had to restart the client. I'm transferring the earlier session now for part one. All I wanted to do was upgrade the difficulty, because since we're going to be using a stronger weapon, we're going to be blowing through easy, or hard way too easily. So I want to make sure it's fast, but productive as well. Like, if it's too easy and we're wasting EXP, that's not good either.
Prove yourself worthy of your purpose.
Still waiting. You need more discipline. Not enough hatred.
I can't believe you did that!
My hatred is too low. Need more time. Not enough discipline. Too low on discipline.
Sweet revenge!
I'm still waiting. I need more discipline.
Rule of thumb, as long as we can kill the goblins, then we're good. If they run away and we can't kill them, that's a problem. We gotta back it down. I might go up another difficulty just because this is feeling pretty damn easy.
Not ready yet.
Vengeance!
Not enough discipline.
Betrays you.
I need more discipline.
It's just a taste.
Waiting. am too low on discipline. Bleed, you filth!
Just a taste.
The Risk Guardian is here.
I am returning to town.
I can't use that.
Are you strong enough to survive the trap?
Want more?
More time. I'm too low on discipline.
It was just a taste.
I am renewed.
taste. Feel my wrath. I'm still waiting. Enough discipline. Feel my wrath. You filth! Just a taste. The Rift Guardian is here. Returning to town.
This is very annoying. Every time I leave my game, they lock the game. What the fuck are they doing? There is no party lock. I'm alone. Why do you keep bugging out? I'm gonna have to cut this video and and now make another video. Fuck me. I need to just stay in the game next time, because this is twice it's happened.